So let us take another problem, and the problem is, if p to the power 4 plus q cube equals 2, where p and q, they're both positive, then I need to find maximum value of the term independent of x in the expansion of p into x to the power 1 by 12 and plus q into x to the power minus 1 by 9 to the power 14. Now the first thing is, I need to find the term independent of x. So I write its general term, and its general term will be 14 CR P x to the power 1 by 12, 14 minus R, and Q x to the power minus 1 by 9 to the power R. So now I'll separate these P and Q. So I'll write 14 CR, now this is P to the power 14 minus R, and this is Q to the power R. Now here I can write x to the power 14 minus R by 12, and here I'll write x to the power minus r by 9. So now I'll take these terms of x together. So I'll write 14 cr. Now this is p to the power 14 minus r, q to the power r. And here will be x to the power. Now 14 minus r by 12 and minus r by 9. So now I'll take the LCM. So if I take the LCM, I can write it as, so this is 14 cr p to the power 14 minus r, q to the power r, and this is x to the power 36. So this is 14 into 3 is 42 minus 3r and minus 4r. Now I need coefficient of the term independent of x. So if it is independent of x, so this index, it should, or this index should be 0. So here I'll get 42 minus 7r equals 0. So the value of r, it should be 6. So which term? So it is 7th term, and this term is given as 14c6 into p to the power 8 and q to the power 6. 14c6, and this is p to the power 4 into q cube whole square. So I need to find the maximum value of p to the power 4 and q cube. Now since p and q, they are both positive numbers, so I use arithmetic mean and geometric mean relationship. So the inequality says arithmetic mean between two numbers is always greater than or equal to its geometric mean. So what I can say is, so p to the power 4 plus q cube upon 2 will always be greater than or equal to p to the power 4 into q cube to the power 1 by 2. Now this value, p to the power 4 plus q cube is 2. So if I'll put 2 here, so 2 and 2 will cancel, so I'll get this 1. So 1 is greater than or equal to p to the power 4 into q cube to the power 1 by 2. So from here I can say p to the power 4 into q cube is always less than or equal to 1. So what is the maximum value of p to the power 4 and q cube? So its maximum value is simply 1. So if I'll put the maximum value here, so then the maximum value of this term, which is independent of x, is simply 14c6.